Nope, I got Weston. Here we are starting the first game of the tournament in Anoka. Jack Scott with the initial draw. Dumped up by Olson. Picked up in the neutral area by the Hounds from Duluth East. DDD pass to the far side. Through the skates of Sweeney. Hounds gets a shot off from inside the circle. Picked up far side by Steinhaus. Lost in the skates of Sweeney. Puck goes behind the Angels net. Picked up near side by Bolte. Carried in from the point by the Hounds. Poke checked away by Steinhaus. Steinhaus with a nice poke check. Steinhaus now is going to carry it out into the neutral zone. Bringing it down into the Duluth zone. And offsides will be the call. Noah now taking the face off. Carried in by the Hounds into the far corner. Shot on target, bounces up over the net. Deflected off a skate right out in front. Poke checked away behind the net by Olson. Passed across by the Hounds. Couldn't find a target. Sent up by Erickson up to Noah. Jude Noah. Flips the puck up towards net. Chases down now behind the net. Nobody crashing the net at all. Pass out front there. Picked up by Xander. Kept in at the point by Tweeten.
Come on, boys. Keep your feet moving, Black.
Puck just off the stick of Noah. Carried out of the zone now by the Hounds. Far side. Dumps it into the far corner. Puck wraps along the boards behind the net. Picked up near side by Tweeten. Passed across by Johnson, battling his Sweeney far side. Hounds regain possession. Defense passes it up. Dumps it back down into the Angel zone where it's picked up by Olson behind the goal line. He changes direction behind the net. Backhand pass over to Tweeten. Tweeten feeds it up to Bolte. Bolte passes it far side, just a little bit out of the reach of Sweeney. Sweeney giving chase. Dumped back in towards the Angels half side of the ice. Stopped by Tweeten and offside is going to be the call. It's a possession was by the Hounds. Lost it, tipped it back into Angel's zone. Picked up by Steinhaus. Steinhaus gets rubbed off along the boards. Nice job by Bolte. Reaching forward, poking the tip. Charlie Bolte now, he rips a shot. Looks like it went off the post on far side and up into the netting. Really nice hard shot by Bolte. With the Hounds getting saved by the pipe. Noah now right off the up shot. His shot hits the side of the netting. Chipped out towards the point by the Hounds. Dumped back in by Olson. Picked up by Noah off the boards. Johnson tries feeding it back. Hounds now carrying it back down into the neutral area. Had to wait. Offsides blocker save. Cleared into the corner by Noonan. Battled by Xander. Far side picked up now by Steinhaus. Steinhaus turning on the Jets. Overskates the puck a little bit. Chips it over to Noah. Noah, his shot goes wide behind the net. Picked up near side by the Hounds defender. Center ice pass broken up by Olson. Dumped back into the far corner by the Hounds. Chase now grabbed behind the goal line by Olson. Tries passing it across where it's intercepted by the Hounds. Pass out front. That shot gets blocked by body. Sweeney now back on the offensive. Continuing to go, Sweeney blew multiple tires. Jack Scott gets pressured up along the boards. Bolte pressures. Hounds trying to get the puck back out of the zone. Picked up now by Tweeten. Tweeten backhands it back into the zone where it's slapped right back in by Hounds defense. Picked up by Olson. Olson breaking the puck over towards Tweeten. pressure the wave. Nice poke check by Olsen. Sweeney tries headmaning the puck to Scott, just out of his reach. It's going to be dumped down and icing against the Hounds as they were on their side of the red line before shooting it all the way down. So it'll be an icing call, a stoppage of play, and a line change. Face off by Noah, was brought into the corner by the Hounds, kept in at the point by Tweeten, lost it in the Hounds skate, picked up right out, far out front by Noah, tried to get cleared by Hounds defense, shot from the point by Steinhaus, and it's going to get frozen by the Hounds goaltender. Some nice opportunities by the Angels. Noah with the draw, lost it in the skates, used it to kick the puck up to his stick. Hounds regained the puck, only to lose it again to Noah. Noah passed it back across over to Xander. It's dumped into the near corner now by the Angels, picked up by the Hounds. Right into the skates, a Tweeten rips a shot, crosses in front of the net, goes in the far side. Headmanning pass now picked up by Noah. Noah dumps it down back into the corner. Wraps around behind the Hounds net. That puck intercepted now by Jack Scott. Cleared out of the way by the Hounds as it was wide open in front of the net. Fortunately, no Angels players there. That player bounced off of Jack Scott. He kept the puck, faced off the puck. Unready, I believe it was Erickson. Battle on the blue line. Steinhaus changes direction, passes it up to Erickson. Erickson now passes it across towards Scott and Bolte. They're both battling for the puck near side. Jack Scott gets pressured, chased down now far side, stumped into the corner by Sweeney. Picked up behind the net by Bolte, where he immediately gets tied up. Loose puck now in the stick of Jack Scott. Tried to clear it out. Where was the Hounds? Sent towards net by Steinhaus. Centering pass attempt by Bolte. Pressure now by Sweeney. Hounds trying to chip it out. Pressured by Olsen. Loose puck's going to get picked up now by Scott. He passes it across to Steinhaus, who headmans it up to Sweeney. Sweeney loses it in the skate. Carries it in. Close to being offsides there was Bolte. Bolte gets a shot towards net, goes just wide. It's picked up by the Hounds. Tried to get it in, and that will be an offsides now as it's dumped back in with Angels players still in the area. Apologize for the shaky camera. Had to get reset to try and keep it from bouncing from people's footprints. Make a quick leveling adjustment. Puck now in the near side along the boards. Hounds able to get the puck, carry it back out. Broken up by Olsen. Flips it back up into the neutral ice. Tweeten now charging forward. Oh, a nice stick move was broken up, and Tweeten recovers it. Lost it on the spin. Slapped back out of the zone. Going to get chased down now by Olsen, where he'll pick it up down in the Angels' end.
Come on, watch Xander, get up.
Olsen. That's up to Noah. Jude Noah flips the puck towards the Hounds' net, where it's picked up and carried behind the Hounds' net by a defender. Breakout pass broken up now by Bolte. Bolte passes it back to Steinhaus. Steinhaus tries to get it over to Tweeten, where it was intercepted. Bolte now centering pass over to Xander. Erickson, he rips a shot wide of the net. It's kept in at the point by Tweeten. Loose puck picked up by Scott. Tweeten stepping up. Hounds able to get the puck across, where it's sent from Xander over to Steinhaus. Steinhaus now carries it back in far side. That's in far corner. Lost it right along the boards. Loose puck out towards the point, kept in by Bolte. helped by Scott. Shot towards net, broken up by the Hounds. They pass it now near side. Coming back in towards Angel's zone. They're able to get it back out into the neutral area. Hounds assessing what to do. Headman the puck up, bouncing puck right in front. Sent back out by Scott. Tried to get cleared out by the Hounds, covered by Bolte. Bolte passes up to Scott. Scott lost it on the skates. His centering pass was broken up by Hounds, recovered by Sweeney. Sweeney backhand, kind of a pass shot, throws wide of the net. Recovered by Scott, passed out front. Loose puck and a shot in the goal on the wraparound on the pass from, that'll be a pass from Dick Scott up to Johnson, and Johnson put it on net, and the rebound was tapped in by Jack Scott. That'll be the first goal of the game and the first goal of the tournament for the Angels. Timeout being called now in the game by Duluth East. Adjustments, and looks like we're good now. End of the timeout by the Hounds.
Come on, Black, let's go.
Taking the draw is Noah. He slaps the puck near side. It's picked up along the boards in front of the Hounds net. Chipped up back again by Olsen. Dumped back in by the Hounds. Chased down now near corner by Olsen. Tries dumping the puck up towards Johnson. Cleared out towards the point by the Hounds. That shot hits the back of a Hounds helmet. Swinging a miss on the pass out to the point there. Recovered by Johnson. Tipped up by Olsen up to Noah. Noah, bank off the boards. The puck had too much break. Picked up again now by the Angels. Steinhaus dumping it up to Erickson. Picked up behind the net by the Hounds. Breakout pass off the Angels stick. Wheaton steps up. It's a 3-on-1 now. Pass from the Hounds right to the stick of Olsen. That was a little strange. Xander passes it back to Olsen. Olsen back to Xander Erickson. Erickson, not sure what he was doing right on the blue line there. Possession regained by the Hounds. Olsen tries to clear the puck back out. That'll be offsides now against the Hounds. Face off, right close up front. That was Scott with the face off. Possession controlled by the Duluth East. Centering pass, loose in front of the net. Hounds recover, nice leg save by Noonan. Puck cleared out behind the net, chipped wide by Steinhaus. Picked up now near side by Tweeten. He banks the puck off the boards. Here's Jack Scott skating back down towards the ice. His shot. It's going to be a save and held on by Duluth East goaltender. Face off by, Noah. Cleared out. Here it was almost a breakaway by the Duluth East. Chased down now by Steinhaus in the far corner. They both swing and miss. Recovered by Duluth East. Centering pass just through everyone's stick. Another centering pass broken up now, this time by Tweeten. Noah trying to carry it out. Puck stripped off of his stick. Shot from the point. And it'll be an initial save. And it was able to have enough momentum. And the puck carries itself after a glove attempt save by Noonan, and it bounces down onto the ice and into the back of the Angels' net. Now we'll be back at tie game here in the first period. We've got 3 minutes and 47 seconds remaining in the first period.
All right, Angels, let's go!
Face off by Scott. He's tied up. Loose puck back to Steinhaus. Steinhaus feeding it over to Sweeney. Couldn't exactly control it. Recovered by Duluth East. Carrying it back down now into the Angels zone. Shot. It'll be a glove save held on by Noonan. Jack Scott wins the draw into the corner to Olsen. He slaps it along the boards. Sweeney, trouble with the puck in the skates. Loose puck out at the point now. Bouncing puck, where it's saved by Noonan. And he'll hold on to it. Now with the faceoff, Noah driving forward. Jude Noah putting on the speed, continues chasing the puck down now near side. Crossing puck in front of the net. Centering pass there from Johnson over to Jude Noah. Jude Noah, his shot hits the side of the net. Puck now out towards center ice. Dumped back up by Tweeten, recovered by the Hounds. They get across the red line and dump it into the Angels' corner, where it's chased by Tweeten, tied up along the boards. Tweeten passes up to Johnson. Johnson tried giving it back. Hounds passing it out to the point. They wind up. They get a shot. Glove save on the rebound by Noonan, clearing the puck wide. It's going to get dumped back down now to the Hounds' end, and it'll be an icing call, but a line change for the Angels. Jack Scott went to faceoff, won it, right into the skate of the official. Loose puck now, coming off of it. Picked up now by Steinhaus. Steinhaus almost losing it, slaps it back forward, where it's chased down far side by the Duluth East defenders.
There you go. Come on, Charlie, get a shot.
Charlie Bolte now. No clear shot towards net, so he dumps it into the corner. It's chased now by Sweeney. Sweeney continues the chase into the far side corner. He's taken down on the play. Hounds now chipping the puck out. Loose puck pressured by Steinhaus. Hounds dump it into the near corner. Centering pass, lost it in the skates. Loose puck picked up now by Bolte. Charlie Bolte now back on the offensive. Tried using the boards. Couldn't get enough stick on it. Scott also tried getting the puck down, where it was recovered by the Hounds in the neutral zone. They dump it back to the Angels' end. There's Steinhaus up to Sweeney. Sweeney tried hitting center mat. Oh, what a great reach and a nice save by Noonan after the reach by Steinhaus was unsuccessful. Loose puck now center ice. Volpe gets stole over the red line. Chased down now, picked up by the Hounds. Tried to clear it out, able to get it through the skates of Steinhaus. Offsides will be the call now as it was slapped back into the Hounds' end when Jack Scott was still trying to clear the area. And that'll be a neutral zone faceoff for the shooting of the puck into the zone with a teammate still in. Jude Noah driving forward after faceoff, continuing with the puck. Puck remains bouncing. It's picked up near side by Johnson. Backhand pass up to Noah. Noah battling now. Puck found its way out into the neutral area, picked up by Tweeten. Tweeten feeds it over to Olsen. Olsen up to Erickson. Erickson across to Noah. Noah winds up. Noah, his shot goes a little wide. It's picked up by Noah behind the net. Loose puck now near side, picked up by Johnson. He flips the puck up into the glass in the corner. It's chased by Erickson. He slaps it right back to the same corner. Johnson trying to get it. It's brought out by the defense. Duluth East now carrying the puck. Dumps it into the far corner and gives chase. It's going to get picked up by Olsen behind the net. Olsen flips the puck up along the board. It's caught by Erickson. Erickson feeds the puck to Hounds defender at the point. Hounds headmans it up. Behind a player. Loose puck picked up by Tweeten, and that'll do it for the first period here in Anoka in the first game of this tournament, and we're tied 1-1 with the Duluth East Hounds. There will be a brief Zamboni intermission break as we started on dirty ice. So they'll resurface, we'll pause for a short break, and then we'll be back at it for the final or the remaining second and third periods. We'll be right back. Justin the goalie.
Justin the goalie.
Second period starts now. Face off. Possession by Sweeney was poked away by the Hounds. Carried in by Steinhaus. Steinhaus rips a shot. Leg pad save of the defender. Chased down now, and it will be a penalty being assessed now against Sweeney.
He stayed on his feet.
He's going to go down for tripping, so that'll be a 2-minute penalty now assessed to the Angels. And a face-off down in their zone.
Hey, everything out!
All right, Benjamin, let's go, bud!
Face-off won by Scott into the near corner. Chased down now by Steinhaus. Steinhaus flips puck up along the boards. Just off the stick of Bolte. Shot from the point was wide. Helped by the glove of Noonan. Loose puck now behind the net. Flipped up in the neutral area. Slapped up by Bolte trying to get it out of the zone. Hounds gets a shot. Saved by Noonan into the near corner. Puck now sent behind the net by the Hounds. Dumped back in near side. Chased up along the boards towards the point. Pass to the point. That shot, that would have been going in. Nice leg save by Noonan. Tied up. Apologize for the camera. Tied up in the near corner. Body check there by Jack Scott. Great job trying to get the body off the puck. Kept in at the point though. Stepped in, shot towards net. It's going to be a glove save and held on by Noonan. A minute 9 remaining on the tripping penalty by Sweeney. Noonan coming out for the draw. Or Noah, rather, not Noonan. Shot from the point. Hit traffic. Picked up there by Olsen. Olsen tries to clear the puck out. It was broken up by bodies. Olsen now, he's going to be able to get it down and chase the foot race now. Erickson chasing after. He ties up with the Hounds player. Another breakout pass was broken up by Noah. Stepping forward there is Tweeten. Tweeten still battling the puck in the neutral area. Lost it in the skates. Still battling. Loose puck now to the stick of Olsen. Olsen feeding it up to Erickson. Erickson sending it across near side. Carried back into the zone by Noah. Jude Noah shot on target. It'll be a stick save by the Hounds goaltender and he'll hold on to it. 26 seconds remaining in the Angels penalty. Face-off won by the Hounds against Scott. Carried behind the net by the Hounds. Charlie Bolte tripped over the back of the net. Hounds now carrying it back out in neutral ice. Changes direction. Centering pass broken up now by Tweeten. Will Tweeten clears it back out of the zone. 5 seconds to go on the penalty. Hounds D-to-D pass far side. Angels back at full strength. Loose puck now picked up near side by Steinhaus, bouncing along the boards. Sent back in by the Hounds centering pass. It was broken up by Sweeney. Shot from the point, hit traffic, loose puck now out front, and it's going to be Noonan who go forward just on the side of the camera view there and got his glove down on it, forcing the referees to blow his trusty whistle. Jude Noah with the faceoff. Loose puck now coming towards Angels net, picked up by Steinhaus. Steinhaus feeds it up to Erickson, unable to control the puck on the pass. Steinhaus now charging forward, back down into the Hound zone. Continues chasing with the puck. Tried centering it, hit a stick and deflected up over the net. Stepping up there is Olsen. That was a good job getting back, tying up the player. Hounds dump it back into the Angels zone where it's picked up by Steinhaus. Steinhaus banks the puck off the boards. Out of reach of Erickson. Hounds send it back in, back to Olsen behind the net. Olsen backhands it up to Steinhaus. Steinhaus tries feeding it up. Lost it on the back of the skate of a Hounds player. Loose puck now, able to get it out, and that will be an offside as it's carried back in by the Hounds player number 9. Angels, maybe should have said, are wearing black sweaters this evening. Duluth East in white. And Jack Scott with the faceoff. Nice win by Scott. Chased down now by Hounds off the skate of Olsen. Poke checked up by Olsen up to Scott. Scott feeding it up. Where was both a big, huge penalty is going to be assessed now as Jack Scott was taken down. Noonan falling towards net, and now we're going to have the whistle. And it'll now be the first power play for the Angels.
Now use it, Black! Let's use it!
As Duluth East will skate a man down for 2 minutes. Jude Noah taking the faceoff. Faceoff won by Noah to Erickson. Erickson hands it back to Tweeten just out of his reach. Chased down now by Olsen. Humongous glove save by Benjamin Noonan. A wonderful glove save by Noonan. He'll grab that and hold on to it. Faceoff now down in Angel zone, slapped out to the point by Noah. Shot went wide. Chased down, picked up by Erickson. Erickson flips the puck up, hits the back of Olsen. Olsen sends it right back to Erickson. Erickson over to Tweeten. Tweeten's going to carry it now in the neutral area. Daring it across, dumps it down in. Chased down by Noah, near side. Carried behind the net by the Hounds. Tried breakout pass to Bolte. Bolte holds onto it, far side. Passing it across over to Tweeten. Tweeten carries it towards the boards, sends it along the boards where Xander Erickson is tied up with a Hounds player. Chased now by Noah. Chipped up along the glass, was broken up by Olsen. Nice sauce pass by Olsen over to Tweeten. Tweeten sends it back down into the Hounds zone. Minute 2 to go on the Hounds penalty. Stepping up there is Olsen trying to get the puck. It's recovered by Hounds. Player circles around, headbands it up, backhanded down near side into the Angels zone, picked up now by Olsen. Olsen slaps it up to Tweeten. Tweeten sends it hard along the boards, nobody on the far side to recover it. Goes right to the stick of Hounds player, shot from the point. Skate saved by Tweeten, passes it up to Bolte. Bolte was trying to headman the puck, lost it with the body. That shot into the zone hit Tweeten. Bouncing puck now, brought out of the zone, slapped by Scott. Hounds send it back into the zone, wrapping the boards behind the net. Picked up near side by Olsen. Olsen pushed it up to Sweeney. Sweeney still battling. Centering pass, nobody there for the Hounds. And Tweeten chips the puck up out of the zone. Duluth East now back at full strength. Dumped back into the Duluth East zone by the Angels. carried back out of the zone by the Hounds.
Come on, keep moving.
That player puts on the brakes, sends it back in. It's picked up now by Steinhaus. Steinhaus carries it up. Backhands the puck along the boards. Just a little bit too much momentum on the puck, and it'll carry it all the way down for an icing call. And a faceoff back down in the far corner of the Angels' end. Faceoff by Jude Noah. Nice job tying up the player. It's going to be a penalty now on Duluth East again. Xander Erickson now carrying the puck out, passes it across to Johnson. Johnson mishandles that pass puck, and penalty finally for an interference call on Duluth East as the player tied up Jude Noah immediately after the faceoff. So that'll be another 2 minute power play opportunity for the Angels. So far they are 0-1 on capitalizing on an extra man advantage. We'll see if they can increase that odds. Face off by Jude Noah, passes it back to Xander. Passed across from Olsen. He was pressured on the shot. Tweeten steps up, chips it up towards Johnson. Johnson backhands it towards net. Picked up far side by Xander. He gets hit hard into the boards. Battle by Jude Noah. Stripped the puck away. Jude Noah stepping in the high slot. Loose puck now. It's going to get sent all the way down by Duluth East, and that will be icing. It'll be a faceoff brought back to the Hounds' end. Looks like faceoff near side. Jack Scott taking the faceoff. Faceoff won by Scott. Picked up by Sweeney. Sweeney spinneroo sent it back into the near corner. Wrapped hard along the boards by the Hounds. Going to continue to carry. Icing called off. Picked up going to be by Tweeten now. Tweeten. Eaton precious time behind the net. Passed it up to Sweeney. Sweeney's going to carry it back down now in neutral area. Poke checked away by the Hounds. Stepping up here is Steinhaus. Steinhaus charging forward. Carries the puck a little bit wide. Lost it on a poke check. Centering pass broken up by the Hounds. Battle now far side by Sweeney. Slid now to the point by Noah. Shot towards the net. Oh, what a wonderful save and an opportunity by Charlie Bolte. What a wonderful save by the goaltender as Charlie Bolte had that puck and was sending it, trying to bounce it in off the goaltender, it looked like. And the goaltender did an absolutely fantastic job of controlling that puck and preventing the Angels from popping one in to take the lead. 7 minutes, 25 seconds left here in the second period, 52 seconds remaining on the Hounds interference penalty. Noah with the faceoff, tied up, shot by Scott. Bouncing puck intercepted twice as it hit body. Nice job by Jude Noah, back checking to steal the puck from behind. Noah, his shot, wide angle, goes up high over the net. Picked up far side by Erickson. He gets tied up along the boards. Pass from Noah, trying to feed it over to Steinhaus, broken up by Hounds, recovered by Steinhaus. Steinhaus carries it back into the zone, still carrying it. His shot again goes high and wide over the net. Puck along the far boards. Slapped across. Tweeten hammering the puck this side. Picked up now by Steinhaus. Sends it right back over to Tweeten. Tweeten passes it up to Scott, who carried it in. Scott carries it into the far side. Briefly lost it. Centering pass there. Just off the stick of Noah. And Duluth East is back at full strength. Centering pass. Cleared wide by the Hounds. It's going to be carried back out of the zone now. Overskated it a little bit. Sent back in towards zone. Tied up in front of the Hounds net, and they send it all the way down. Wrapping the puck along the boards. Picked up far side by Tweeten. Sends it right to a Hounds stick. Cannot make blind no-look passes like that. You've got to get that head up and look. See who you're passing to. It's going to get sent all the way down. It'll be an icing call. as the Angels were wanting to get a line change, it seems like. It'll be a brief break in play for them to do just that. But there will be a faceoff near side down in the Angels' end. Jack Scott with the faceoff, won by the Hounds, passed out to the point. Backhanded back in, bounced up over the stick of multiple players. Chased down now behind the net. Out from the point, shot, that hit the post near side as it went through multiple bodies. Probably got deflected a little bit. Trying to clear it out of the zone there is Olsen. Able to get it out there was Jack Scott. It's tipped, so icing pulled off. Overskating, the puck picked up near side. In the Hounds end by Sweeney. He's tied up. He's held along the boards. Jack Scott now picking the puck up. Sends it, banks it off the boards behind the net. Bolte there tries centering a pass into the skate of the Hounds player. Hounds sends it back along the far boards. Jack Scott chasing. Hounds trying to get it back out. Kept in at the point by Tweeten. Jack Scott recovering along the boards. Comes out with the puck. Puts on the brakes. Pass to front to Bolte. Bolte's one-timer shot. Wraparound shot attempt by Scott. Another shot attempt by Bolte. And Duluth East this time really gets a hold of the puck. He sends it super hard, soaring down ice. And that'll be another break in the field play. And a face-off after another icing. Here with 4 minutes and 41 seconds to go in the second period. Jude Noah, number 10, taking the faceoff. Driving forward off the draw. Loose puck off the skate of Erickson. Recovered by Noah. Noah's shot. Hits the skate of a Hounds player. Loose puck now along the boards. Olsen steps in from the point. No shot towards the net, so he dumps it back in along the boards. Chased by Erickson. His reach unsuccessful. Hounds now recovering it. Sent it right to Olsen in the neutral area. Olsen baits some players, backhands the far side, dumped back in by Johnson. Hounds trying to clear the puck, it's broken up by Noah. Loose puck behind the net, recovered by Hounds. Centering pass again, right to the stick of an Angels player. This time it's Brady Steinhaus. He's going to charge forward. Chases his own puck into the corner. He gets tied up on the play. Hounds recovering it. This time brought back out, and it will be offsides as Jude Noah was trying to dump it back down into the zone with Steinhaus reaching and sliding, trying to be onsides.
If Noah's on the squad, get up there! Wide open!
Number 86, Jack Scott with the faceoff. Scott slaps the puck right to the unsuspecting defender. Hounds recovers, send it back near side, passing it across far side, where it's going to be picked up by Olsen. Olsen passes across over to Sweeney, just out of his reach, shot from the point. It's going to be a save by Noonan. Loose puck, picked up now by Steinhaus. Steinhaus sends it far side, off the stick of Bolte. Bolte stops the puck with his skates, dumps it now where it's chased by Sweeney into the corner. Hounds recover, sending it all the way down. It's going to be tipped, so it'll be called. The icing is called off. Chased down now by Olsen. Olsen chips the puck up along the boards. Centering pass broken up by Scott. Carries it behind the Angels' net. Tries banking it off the back of the net, where the Hounds were able to recover. Nice job getting the puck by the Angels out to Bolte. Bolte trying to feed it across to Sweeney. Hits a Hounds player. Chipped up by Steinhaus. Centering pass now. Nice job by Bolte. Using the body. Here comes Brady Steinhaus. Oh, what a great poke check there by the Duluth East player to knock the puck off of Steinhaus. Olsen standing on his heels, unable to get momentum after getting that puck. Swing and a miss there by the Hounds. Recovered by Steinhaus. Steinhaus passing it up to Sweeney. Sweeney feeding the puck to the stick of a Hounds player where they dump it back into the Angels zone. Recovered by Olsen. Olsen passing the puck up where it's broken tight up along the boards by the Hounds. Hounds come off the boards with it. Centering cast broken up by Steinhaus. Steinhaus now putting on the jets. Steinhaus is going to cut far side, cutting in. Couldn't chase the puck down. He goes down, sliding past the net. Hounds now recover. Passing it up. Icing called off on the play. It's going to get chased down, recovered by Tweeten. Tweeten now trying to feed it to somebody. It was picked up right in the center by the Hounds. That player lost it in the skates.
Watch behind you!
Tied up now by the Angels. Picked up and sent up to Johnson. Jack Johnson now skating with the puck. He'll bring it in, try and get a shot off. It was broken up by Hounds, recovered by a defender. Their breakout pass is successful. Some nice tic-tac-toe passing, unable to control it mid-ice though in the neutral area. That, again, pass broken up by Johnson. He's pucked in the near corner, picked up by Steinhaus. He's going to try and backhand it out of the zone. Hit a shin pad, recovered by Tweeten, up to Noah, across to Erickson. Erickson, he gets a shot on target, and it was deflected by Tweeten. And now we're going to have... and have an altercation in front of the net. It'll be a 2-minute penalty against Will Tweeten for roughing after the whistle. And it'll be a face-off down in the Angel zone. It'll be Jack Scott taking the face-off. Great job by Scott tying up the player, recovered by Olsen. Olsen changes direction, turns, sends the puck all the way down. I think he was trying to get it towards and being on net to where it wouldn't be icing.
Please put it on net, bud. Come on.
Because all that did was, I guess, give by him a little bit of time of getting some rest. 38 seconds left to go in the second period. Puck tried to get cleared out of the zone by Olsen. Grabbed out of the air by a defense. Shot from the point. Nice save by Noonan. Cleared wide by Steinhaus out to the point. Broken up by the Angels. Jack Scott now banking the puck off the boards. Picked up now near side in the Hounds end. Chips it hard off the glass. Deflected out in the neutral area. Olsen. Wins the red line, keeps going. Olsen still going with the puck. Pass across, just out of reach of Bolte, and there's the buzzer that'll end period number two. We'll have a brief pause before starting period number three. There's a minute and 13 seconds remaining in the tweet and roughing penalty.
Stay. Guys, it's our three.
number three starting now. Face off by Noah. He's tied up on the play. Charging after the puck. Possession by the Hounds. Cutting in towards. Nice save by Noonan. A wonderful glove save by Noonan. On a quick shot. Face off by Noah out to the point. Shot from the point, broken up by Noah. Shot from the high slot, broken up by Olsen. He sends it all the way down for an icing. ...50 seconds remaining in the tweet and penalty. Face off off the draw, puck goes right towards Noonan. He'll drop down, freeze it with his glove. Charging forward is Noonan. Passing the puck up to Erickson. Erickson sends the puck this time. It is on target. Icing called off as it bounced off the side of the goaltender. Picked up now by Noah. Noah feeding it up to Erickson, who is coming in. High slot. Pressuring the puck there is Steinhaus. Collins coming in. Shot was deflected up and over the net. Pressuring near side is Erickson. Collins recovering the puck off the shot. Pass to far post. Unsuccessful, and it's going to be sent down now and called off for some reason by the referee. Not sure why that one was called off. Line change, a nice pass by the Hounds. Passed across, hit, shot, and a goal. And that'll be a high slot shot where it looked like it bounced off of something, whether that went off of Noonan or went off of a defender. But again, the momentum of the puck carrying it into the back of the net. That gives Duluth East a one goal lead here in the third period. Jack Scott winning the faceoff. Picked up now by Steinhaus. Steinhaus carries it across the center line, dumps it into the home zone. Chased now by Bolte. Kept in at the point by Tweeten. Cleared wide by the Hounds. Stepping up there was Tweeten. Carried out of the zone. Passed across, just out of reach. Chased by Steinhaus. And it'll be icing. 13 minutes, 17 seconds left in the third period. Off controlled by the Hounds, tries to get it out. It's kept in by Tweeten. Slapped back out of the zone by the Hounds to the stick of Steinhaus. Steinhaus feeding it across the far boards. Out of the reach of Jack Scott. Nice job by Scott breaking up the pass. Kept in by Tweeten. Slaps it along the boards. The Hounds grab the puck, send it 80 miles an hour down ice for another icing. Off by Noah, won by the Hounds. Kept in the far boards by Noah. Picked up near side by Erickson. Battling the puck is Erickson. He's going to come out with it. Xander Erickson passes it back to Tweeten. Tweeten fumbles the puck a little bit. Chased down now by Erickson and Jude Noah. And it looks like that's going to be a penalty assessed through the Angels. Cast out towards the slot, and that'll do it now for the whistle. And it's going to be a penalty assessed to Jude Noah. A I really hope that if that's not going to be a boarding penalty, which is a 2 and a 10, and I do indeed believe that is. That is a boarding penalty now assessed to Jude Noah, so that'll be a 2-minute minor penalty, and then Noah will sit for all but 19 seconds of the rest of this game, as there's 12 minutes and 19 seconds left, so he's got his 2-minute penalty, and that'll be served by Jack Johnson, number 6. And then Jude Noah will serve a 10-minute misconduct after the 2-minute penalty expires. Face off after the off the draw, shot from the point. Broken up that time by Sweeney, sent back in, dumped along the boards. Picked up now near side by the Hounds, out to the point again. That shot gets deflected, a really nice deflection up and over the goaltender. Nobody tying up anybody in front of the net. Not one person was tying up a Hounds player to prevent them from having a stick to get on the puck. Something you absolutely have to do. If you're going to stand there and you're not going to do any job of tying up a player, you can't be upset when the other team scores. So that'll terminate the 2-minute penalty, and now the 10-minute misconduct will start on the boarding call. Dumped in by Sweeney near corner. Picked up by the Hounds. It's kept in at the point initially. Received some help from Jack Scott. Bolte now carrying the puck. Bolte rips a shot off the side of the birdcage. Chased down by Jack Scott. He got a rebound where it was saved by the goaltender. Jack Scott with the faceoff. Won by the Hounds. Dumped out of the zone, recovered by Olsen. Passed across to Steinhaus. Steinhaus is going to carry it into the zone, far side. He gets a shot on net. Again, not one Angels player crashing the net hard with their stick down looking for a rebound. Not one player is crashing the net. Jack Scott with the faceoff, won by the Hounds. Loose puck in the far corner, picked up, dumped near side. Centering pass broken up, shot towards net by Bolte, deflected off the Hounds stick. Tying up in the far corner is Scott. Sends the puck towards the net. Hounds tying up Erickson. Able to get the puck out now in neutral zone where Olsen's picked up the puck. Dumps it back up along the boards off the stick of Bolte. Hits Erickson. He's taken down mid-ice. Jack Scott coming in. Nice job of his skate passing it across to Steinhaus. Steinhaus charging hard, bringing it in far side again. He gets pushed off the puck. Centering pass. Nobody in front of the net again. Xander Erickson was there, but he's way too far away to be able to do anything. Duluth East comes in, rips a shot, hard shot from the high circle. And it'll be a glove save by Noonan. He'll hold on to it. Stopping play and getting a faceoff. If you want to have opportunities at getting rebound goals in front of the net, you have to crash the net hard. You have to be going there with your stick on the ice. If you're sitting and watching, you might as well be in the stands. Faceoff won by the Angels. Tweeten had the puck. Cleared out by Olsen, stopped by the Hounds. Walking in, huge blocker save by Noonan. Bouncing puck out front. That shot went just wide, far side post. Recovered by Tweeten now. Tweeten banks it off the boards. Recovered by Bolte. Bolte feeding it across where no one was waiting, far side. Hounds recover, bringing it back down into the neutral zone. Good job by Jack Scott. Back checking, slapping the puck away. It was recovered again by the Hounds, and they dump it back down into the Angels' zone. It's recovered by Olsen behind the line. Olsen passing it up to Johnson. Johnson skating with the puck. Should be feeding it up to Bolte. Puck found its way going all the way down across the goal line. Slapped forward. Shot from the point. Wide picked off by the Hounds. Tweeten. Recovering the puck for the Angels. Carries it behind the net. Stops, changes direction. Feeds it up to Johnson behind him. Shot from the point. Slapped by Erickson right to a Hounds player. Erickson now, puck carrier, brings it across the red line, dumps it into the far corner. It's going to be chased down behind the net by a Hounds player. Nice poke check by Johnson. Hounds still keeping the momentum. Battling is Steinhaus. He's going to come out with it. Steinhaus now continuing with the puck, passes it near side, just out of the reach of Bolte. Bolte chasing it down.
Hit him.
Passed out to Olsen at the point. Olsen didn't have a clear shot. Sent it across. That puck gets deflected, bouncing off the far side post. Sent back along the boards by the Hounds again. Hounds able to get it up over the glass. Recovered now by Scott. Scott's going to continue with the puck in the neutral area. Poke check stolen away by the Hounds. Recovered by Olsen. Olsen now puts on the brakes, changes direction. He's got to skate instead of not do anything. You got to use speed when you have it. Loose puck now, backhand by Sweeney, who was in the right spot. Not exactly ready for a split second reaction, and that tiny little bit of a pause by Sweeney allowed the goaltender to get himself positioned. And Sweeney did get a shot on net, but saved to no avail of the Angels by the Duluth East goaltender. 7 minutes, 55 seconds remaining in the third period. Faceoff won by Scott to Steinhaus. His shot goes wide of the net. Chased down near side by Tweeten. Kept in the zone. Recovered by the Hounds. Tipping it along the boards, getting it out. Centering pass off the skate is broken up by the Angels. Sent straight back across again by Xander Erickson. Don't know why that keeps happening. Steinhaus now. Nice footwork. Puck carrier. He's going to continue carrying it. He's going to cut in near side this time. Cuts in towards middle. Tries to get a shot. It's broken up by bodies, and that puck's going to go all the way down where it'll get stick saved and saved by Noonan. Off by Scott. One to the stick of Olsen. Olsen feeding it up to Sweeney. Sweeney now cutting up far side. Poke checked away by the Hounds. Right on the red line. Loose puck now. Chased by Sweeney. Dumped back in by the Hounds. Recovered by Tweeten. Tweeten tries to shift the puck off along the boards. Offsides is going to be the call after the Hounds dumped it back into the Angels zone. There should be a neutral. Neutral ice face off after that. Offsides is shooting the puck in the zone. Right off the draw, Scott dumps it back far side corner. Wrapping along the boards behind the Hounds net where it's recovered, losing it in the skates, recovered by the Hounds defender. Backhand pass up off the boards. Kept and shot towards net by Tweeten. Sweeney there looking for the rebound and the goaltender will hold on to it. Six minutes and 24 seconds remaining on the penalty, or in the period. Jude Noah still sitting in the penalty box serving his 10-minute misconduct. Puck kept in at the line by Olsen, covered by Sweeney. Dumped far side by the Hounds. Stepping up was Olsen, but not fast enough. You've got to get to that puck immediately. You can't be just posting.
then you get a puck out.
And now there's icing, so thankfully the puck will come back down to the Duluth East End.
6 minutes, that's all. Come on.
Come on, you can do it.
Hey,
talk up there, boys, talk.
Xander Eriksson taking the face off. One by the Hounds, recovered by Sweeney behind the net. He loses a footing.
Get it, Weston.
Hounds now, centering pass. Pressured wide by Steinhaus. That player put on the brakes. Pressured now by Sweeney. Dumps the puck far side, carries behind the net. Recovered by Steinhaus. Loose puck now near side. Bouncing puck cleared out of the way by Olsen. It's going to be recovered now by Bolte. Bolte couldn't get the puck past the skate of the Hounds, and they're going to come back charging forward now. The opportunity for Benjamin Noonan to freeze the puck as the Hounds player was charging forward, crashing the net like you're supposed to do. Face off by Scott, out to the point. Blocker saved by Noonan, right to the body of a Hounds player. It was recovered by Steinhaus. He's pushed up along the board. Still has the puck. Cross ice pass through the skates of Johnson. It's going to be recovered by the Hounds.
Come on, TJ, get it. There you go, TJ.
Jack Johnson now. Not sure who F2 was that was supposed to be charging, but we had two high guys that didn't want to skate in. It'll be an offsides as Xander Eriksson is unable to get back out of the zone. Prior to the puck crossing over the blue line, it'll be a neutral zone faceoff once again. Faceoff was won by the Hounds. Tried to clear it up and it hit interference, dumped back into the Angel zone now by the Hounds. Chipped up along the boards, Steinhaus over to Sweeney. Shot from the point, broken up by Olsen. Olsen now picks up the puck far side. Passes it up to Scott. Couldn't handle the puck as it went under his stick. Hounds sends it back to Steinhaus. Steinhaus charging forward. Picking up the loose puck is Scott. Poke chucked away off of his stick. Dumped back in near side by the Hounds. It'll be Olsen picking up the puck along the boards. Passing it over to Sweeney. Sweeney cuts in off the boards, puts the puck right out in front of the net. Cleared out by Scott. Sent wide by the Hounds. It's going to get dumped back into the corner, far side this time. Chased down now by Steinhaus. He gets pushed down on the play. Olsen recovers the puck. Olsen passing it across. It's caught by Sweeney. He's going to carry it back into the Duluth East zone. Poke chucked off of his stick. Standing there flat-footed was Sweeney after the hit. Recovered now by the Hounds. Forward headmanning pass off the stick of Tweeten. Recovered by Olsen. Olsen feeding it up to Scott. Scott loses it in the mess. Pushed forward by Tweeten to the stick of a Duluth East defender. Centering pass now by Duluth East. Pressured by Olsen. Cleared wide by Noonan. Olsen blows the tire. Centering pass out to the point by Duluth East. High shot cleared, knocked out of the air by Noonan. Recovered behind the net. Almost knocked into the own net by Eriksson. His stick was down on the ice, and the centering pass by Duluth East had the puck ricocheting off of Eriksson's stick. Thankfully not into the back of the net. Noonan was there. 3 minutes. 8 seconds to go in the third period. Faceoff won by the Hounds. Vince Eriksson pressured by Bolte and covered behind the net by the Hounds. Centering pass into the body of Tweeten. Losing it into the skates of Steinhaus. Covered by Tweeten. shot from the point, broken up by Steinhaus, cleared out now by Tweeten. Tweeten's going to carry it out of the zone, dumps it along the boards, and he's going to send it all the way down. It'll be icing. And a faceoff back in the Angels' end. 2 minutes, 37 seconds left in the third period for the Angels to try and figure out something to get two goals to stay in the game. Erickson taking the faceoff. One by Erickson, picked up far corner by Steinhaus. He'll carry it behind the Angels' net. Poke checked off of his stick, recovered by the Hounds. Just out of the reach, chased now by Erickson. Picked up near side by Johnson. Johnson feeds it up to Bolte. Bolte couldn't control the pass. Goes to the stick of a Duluth East defender. Shot, stick save cleared wide by Noonan. Picked up this time by Olson. Loose puck now behind the net, chased down by Erickson. Erickson flips it along the boards. Sends it up along the boards. Unable to catch it this time was Johnson, sent back in by the Hounds. Johnson grabs a loose puck. Bolte now gets a shot on net. Went just wide. Recovered by the Hounds. D player slaps it back in, and empty net now for the Angels. Loose puck out in center ice. Olson going for the body hit instead of the puck. Puck's going to get deflected by Bolte. Icing called off on the play. Recovered in the near corner by Johnson. Centering pass picked off easily by the Hounds. Kept in at the point by Steinhaus. Steinhaus sent the puck into the far corner. The Hounds trying to get it out. That puck gets deflected off a stick, high flying into the near corner. Kept in at the point by Olson. Olson dumps it back in along the boards. Recovered behind the net by Bolte. Off the side of the net. Jack Scott now with the puck and sends it far corner to Bolte. Bolte rips a shot. Goes behind the net. It's going to wrap all the way down along the boards now. Olson was streaking forward. Olson trying to get the puck out of there. Sent back in towards an empty net for the Angels. Recovered by Olson up to Scott. Scott sends the puck around. The Hounds player overskates the puck, trying to find the centering pass. Overstepping the puck once again is Olson, going for a body check instead of the puck. A Hounds now able to get the puck out. 22 seconds left in the game. Charging forward is Jack Scott now with the puck, cutting in near side. Jack Scott gets a shot on target. It'll be a save by the goaltender. He'll hold on to it. 9 seconds to go in the game, and that'll bring out Jude Noah back into the contest after serving his boarding major. Timeout being called now, this time by the Angels. For the Fargo Angels. Taking the faceoff was Bolte, won by the Hounds. Tying it up into the corner along the boards behind the net. And that'll do it as time expires. and the Angels will fall to the Duluth East Hounds by a score of 3-1 in the first game of the Anoka tournament. Some work to be made in multiple different aspects of the game. That'll do it for game number one here this evening. We'll be back at it tomorrow at, let's see, what time? 2 o'clock, I believe. And that'll be against Centennial. So we'll see you then. Until then, God bless.